so long ago, so long. This is not where I belong. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, yeah, I wait. But it's time for me to leave this all behind. I don't regret a single thing. I couldn't say it didn't feel alright. But I don't wanna stay and I don't wanna fight. Foolish appetite. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, yeah, I wait. Hey, hey, I'm okay. I don't need this anyway. I'm fine. It's yours and mine.
Kids are like so much bigger than you and taller, but they're really nice and help you out.
How long was it before you started making friends?
Well, the first week was pretty crazy, but I have a friend in my roll class and she was the first friend I made, and I was about the second day, so it was really easy to make friends
here. Oh, on the first day you make friends. I mean, they come to you more than you go to them.
Well, I knew quite a few people from my primary school, but there was people that I had never met before in a few days, good mates, with talking, laughing, and it depends what classes you were in as well.
Yeah, I had a couple of people as well, but they weren't in any of my classes. Generally, all the teachers are really aware that we're year 7, we don't really know people, so they try really hard to like build teams and get people talking to each other for the first couple of weeks, just so that we can all get into it.
You're in year 7 now, so how did you feel about coming to Penrith High School?
Well, before I came, I was really nervous, but the first day of school, everyone was really nice, especially the teachers and all the other students, so I felt okay.
Shepherdstown, an eagle in a thermal is a circle around like a tire on a bike rolling down Columbus Street. But Katie got a